Another wig review, and tonight we're going to be doing a slave blunt. She's called Ha Ha and a 1B. I see why she's called Ha Ha. Bushy she is. It's by Sister Wig. So let's get to it. Let's see how she looks. And she has a deep center part, which is 6 inches. And she has she high heat, which she can withstand up to 400 degrees of heat. And she's lace. She's the hard lace. She isn't the soft lace. And she has baby hairs. See? Let's just try on first before I cut the lace or do anything. Oh, she has 2 combs in the front and 1 comb in the back and adjustable straps. I guess let me unhook the adjustable straps first. And then I'll put her on. And I purchased her from Go Beauty NY. She was originally $7.99. And then with my 40% off discount, she was like $4 and something. And then I had some points. Actually like $3 in points, so. With the points, she was about $1 or something and some change. I can see why she's ha-ha. I don't like no bushy hair. She's very soft though. This is her texture, so soft. She's so, so soft. Her parting space. It looks kind of good. It's kind of thin, but it looks okay for now. I have to see after I fix up like how I want to wear. I can wear it like this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut the lace off camera, because I can't cut lace on my head. So I'm gonna cut the lace off camera, then I'm going to come back and I'm going to attempt to flat iron her out, and we'll see how she looks once we do the flat iron and everything. Okay, you guys, so I'm back with Haha, and I had the last laugh because now she is so pretty. She's soft. I didn't have any shedding when I was flat ironing her or any of that. This is her in the back, and she's a blunt cut, and I like her. I love her. I like the part. I didn't do anything to the part. I didn't pluck it, didn't do any of it. I just cut the lace and flat ironed her, put her on. So I like her as a middle part, and let's see how she looks as a side part. So let's just play with her as a side part. I like her to the side too. I like her either way. Either way, she's doable. And let's see if we didn't have her. Yeah. And this is not bad for a doll and some change. Even if you purchased her for the $7.99, I think she was $7.99 for me originally, but I think she might have been $9.99, or she might be on there now for $9.99. But even with that, that's once you flat iron her out, she's very, very doable. As you can see. I should have snug more than one, and I should have got other colors. I didn't know she was gonna be this pretty once you flat iron her out. And she's so soft. She has this sleek look. And she got the baby hairs. Of course, you guys know I can't do baby's hair. I don't know how to do it, so I didn't cut her anything. It's just there, these baby's hair. I'm just trying to get it to blend in. Okay. And as you can see, I did this video on the 23rd. But I'm not going to upload it till maybe tomorrow, Christmas Eve or Christmas Day. So that's why you see the same makeup, the same shirt outfit from the Nuna wig. But again, you guys, I actually like this one. I might have to go back on there, see if she's still there, and get her in other colors. And get her again in this color, because for her price, it's not bad. And this is Haha by Sister Wig in the color 1B. I think she's on there for $9.99. If she's not sold out, she's on the website for $9.99. She was on there for me for $7.99. And then I had a 40% off discount code, which made her $4 and some change. And then I had $3 in points, so it made it $1 and something. This is a very good wig. And again, my name is G Renee. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and you want to be hit that bell to be notified when I post videos so you can catch the sales. Because, like I said, once I put her up and put her on Facebook, and of course, put the price of how she is, and everyone see her, I'm quite sure she's going to be gone. She's going to be sold out. Real quick, because you can't beat this price. $9.99 for a sleek well, she wasn't sleep at first, but for a blunt cut bob. And I mean, you can, once you flat iron her, and I flat iron her on 330 degrees, and then I moved her up to 340 degrees where she can stand up to 400 Fahrenheit. So, you know, I didn't want to test it that far, but this is okay. So you guys, make sure you stay tuned. Thank you for watching.